Fan. I'm from China, and my major is international marketing and exported business administration in my undergraduate. And I want to choose a more specific one. And I'm interested in finding a job in a multinational corporation. So that's why I choose international marketing. I think the most important one is the marketing skills, the communication skills, and the organizational skills. They are very important in doing marketing. So I hope to be a project manager in the future, but I know it's very hard. So my plan right now is to stay here for at least 3 months after my graduation and try to find some jobs and get some experience. And I think one day I can go back to China. And because you know, China is a very potential country and there are lots of opportunities there. I think international marketing gave me an opportunity to meet numerous international students. I think that's one advantage.